So, how'd it go?
Too good. New bar is sending me to San Francisco.
No, no, not the presentation. Spencer's gift. What'd he say about the trip?
He wants to stay home and eat cobbler.
No French getaway?
No.
Who in their right mind turns down a vacation like that?
Well, you know Spence, he's kind of a homebody.
Okay. How long have you two been married? What, like 3 years?
Yeah.
Okay. See, that's your problem.
I have a problem.
Everyone always talks about the 7-year itch, but no one mentions the 3-year snooze.
Ignore her, Jen.
People get complacent. Get relaxed, but you have to be vigilant. Okay, otherwise you're growing out your leg hair, you're growing out your down there hair, and you're wearing your fat jeans and a pair of Spanx. Okay? And the next thing you know, he runs off with a reality TV star named Shonda. Okay? And that's my personal experience, but I'm telling you, you better watch out because Shonda speaks 6 languages. And one of those languages is sex. Are you gonna eat that? Getting hungs. Super hungs over here.